Basic ABAP statements. You can use the move statement to transfer the contents of a data object to another data object. The following two syntax variants have the same effect. Move bar 1 to bar 2. Or you can assign the value of bar 1 to bar 2 using the equal sign. If both data objects bar 1 and bar 2 are of different types, then there is a type conflict. In this case, a type conversion is carried out automatically if a conversion rule exists. For detailed information on copying and the conversion rules, refer to the keyword documentation for the move statement. The clear statement resets the contents of a data object to the type-specific initial value. Let's look in the system at the keyword move and the keyword clear. So now let's practice a little bit with the move and the clear statement. So let's go to the object navigator and let's navigate to our package, the C ABAP course. Let's open our programs and let's open the data types program. We're gonna practice using this program. So, as you can see, right now the screen has like a bluish color. That's because you can't edit right now. It's only displaying our program. If you want to edit, we press this icon here. So, we press it, and now, as you can see, the screen turns white, and now we're ready to edit our program. So, let's try using the move statement. For example, let's move the content of variable 2, that is Tegucigalpa. Let's move it to this variable here. If you remember, that was a field from a structure. And to verify that the move was done correctly, let's print it to the screen. So we use write lv2. Whenever you want to write more than one variable in the same statement, you use two points. And you use a comma to separate all the variables that you want to write to the screen. So let's use lv2 and let's also write the content of this other variable to the screen. So right now we move the contents of LV2 that originally that was Tegucigalpa. So first the system is gonna print the original contents. Let's add here another clause so we can difference between the original and the other one. Original. And so the system now is gonna print the variables, then it's gonna move the content of variable 2 to the car name, that right now it has car name, and now it will have Tegucigalpa. So this should print Tegucigalpa, Tegucigalpa. Let's try it. Let's save our program. Let's activate it. And let's run it. As you can see, we have variable 2, Tegucigalpa, and we move that value to this other variable, and it is also printing Tegucigalpa. And the original values, it was 123 Tegucigalpa car name. If you want to learn more about the conversion rules, you can look at the documentation of the move statement. You write the word move you highlighted and you press F1. In the documentation, you can double click and you navigate to the conversion rules. You have to look it in this paragraph, it's here. And here you can learn more about all the conversion rules. For example, the conversion rules for elementary data types. And for example, if I want to know the conversion rules for the character type, and here I can read everything about all the conversion rules.